Let's do this! Come on, let's kick some A!
Do it like that every time!
I'll show you what I can do!
That was boring.
We want the evil Charybdis eyes. You want two of them. That is for the creation of the death mask. And we also need to kill 15 of these. So we've got the evil Charybdis eyes. So we just need to do another, what do we get there? 9. We just need another 6, which we will do in the ancient ruins, which is there. Because if you haven't already got some world timber, you can get that from the Charybdis in the ancient ruins. So we will complete the guild task of 15 Charybdis, and we will get the world tree timber as well. Well, I've already got the world tree timber, but I'll just show you that you can actually get it from the Charybdis. Hello, goodbye. Remember, you only gain access to the ancient ruins if you defeat the Fallen. So if you don't defeat the Fallen, this area becomes unavailable to you. Show yourself. Aha, I see you.
Let's do this!
Come on, finish them off!
Harder!
must surpass my mother.
There's still plenty of power left in these old bones.
And there's the World Tree Timber. As you can see, I've already got 15 of them. So this is where you can, if you haven't already got it, you can get them from these here. Let's see what else you've got to offer us. And evil cherub disguise as well. So we've fulfilled the guild task of World Tree Timber and the evil and the cherub disguise. We need to defeat this fella here. But what we're trying to do is,
let's do this.
Take him on by himself. This is Ymir, and he is a guild task as well.
Come on, let's kick some A.
What are you doing?
We should strike at their flank.
Can do.
I really like it when you miss.
You okay?
What are you doing?
Check this out!
Thank you.
Okay.
I must surpass my mother.
Guess this'll work too.
Right.
Oh, I haven't got the bloody key, have I? Oh, what an idiot. Do you know, if I had a brain, I would be bloody dangerous. Okay. So let's avoid these. We need the key. What an idiot. So let's go this way. Shoot around then. Yeah, let's go this way. Oh, hello. The grammar key. That's good. So we found the key. Now, can I find my way back to the teleporter? Good question. Yes, I see you there. There is no map to this place, by the way. Dividing them. I think I've come the wrong way, haven't I? No, there it is. So we can now go to the next floor. And I think what we'll do is we'll explore this floor in the next video.